The old thatched cottage has fallen down. I dry my eyes as I fondly remember the days of long ago. Just as long ago.